Alright, let's go do that quest that we found down in that hidey hole. Mayak searches across the river for this pet and missing sword. Far away is this. Take it a boat. Assuming there is a boat. There we go. Perfect. Point up here.
I wonder if olive trees would grow here.
I don't think so.
The mysterious killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Who's there?
Uh-oh.
I'm armed. I will hurt you so much the gods will sing stories of how badly for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Bago as the eunuch, and mentor Therodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Like how the sync points give you XP. The bandit camps. Out there, I would have sold the sword if I was the bandits.
These must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping the sword of Thar. Here are vigilant.
Hmm. technically this is cheating.
I will use this to keep the faith.
Uh-oh, what's attacking me? Get in the wall.